A dedicated group of Democratic Socialists of America, Long Beach, California, canvassed for single-payer health care on August 12, 2018.
Right now, DSA is doing a weekend of action where over 15 chapters from across the country have gone out to either canvass, table, or just make people aware of the fact that Medicare for All is an option and that better things are possible.
I asked them, why are they doing this on such a hot Sunday?
I'm coming out today to canvass in this hot weather because the United States is the only country, only industrialized country on earth that does not guarantee healthcare as a fundamental right to all of its citizens. We pay twice as much as every other country, but we rank 13th in life expectancy. People have to decide between whether to buy groceries or access basic healthcare. And I feel that's just an unjust system. And we have more than enough money to pay for the system if we cut out the profit motive from the health insurance companies and the drug, the pharmaceutical companies.
I got involved with DSA specifically to work on Medicare for All. My son caught a rare disease when he was 5 years old. And he is now 40, and we've been fighting for his life ever since, and fighting health insurance, and fighting to make sure that he's covered. And even though he is covered, our current insurance structure has impacted his life immensely. So every other country in the world guarantees health care. It is ridiculous that we have a for-profit health care where someone can sit in an office and say, you can have treatment, but you can't. Or you can have this treatment, or but you can't have that treatment when your doctor has prescribed a certain treatment that they think is best for you. So I came to DSA because I heard that they were interested in Medicare for All. And now I found out that DSA also is interested in all kinds of different social issues that I'm passionate about also.